Is your iPhone bugging up and making calls on its own? Don't worry, you're not alone. In this video, I'll walk you through simple effect solutions to stop your iPhone from making random calls. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the solutions. Solution 1. Disable return missed calls. To do this, open the Settings app on your iPhone, then scroll down a tad bit and tap on Face ID and passcode. After that, enter your passcode, then scroll down to the Allow Access when locked section. From here, toggle off return missed calls. Now check if the issue is fixed. Solution 2. Turn off voice dial. To do this, open the Settings app again, then scroll down a tad bit and tap on Face ID and passcode. After that, enter your passcode, then scroll down and find voice dial feature. Now just toggle it off. Next, check if the issue is gone. Solution 3. Turn off voice control. For this one, go to the settings again, then scroll down a little and tap on accessibility. Next, scroll down and tap on voice control. Lastly, toggle off voice control. Now check if that helped with the issue. Solution 4. Reset your iPhone settings. For this one, open up the settings app once more, then scroll down and tap on general. Next, find transfer or reset iPhone and tap on it. Now select reset all settings. Confirm by tapping reset all settings again. Your settings will now be reset and the issue should be gone. So guys, that's how you fix the issue of your iPhone making random calls. If the video helped you solve the issue, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Feel free to drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you real soon. As always, thanks for watching.